And Jimmy's in the lead. Aurora on the far turn. He has one of the slowest race cars I've ever seen. Oh, Jimmy!